Alright, where should we approach?
That's what I was trying to look at. I mean, the hill to the east is probably, I don't know if we can get it.
The hill to the east is probably the best, because if you go to the west, there's, you're gonna have all the houses in the way.
Yeah.
Maybe to the south as well.
Well, that's what I was trying to decide, the southeast there, like, 064 by 055, what's that gonna be?
Yeah. Oh, I don't know if you can shoot through that.
It'll be about 600 meters. It depends on, yeah, that other tree line.
you guys have experience. Marks?
I think, maybe I'll just park the SUV right here. Then.
Yeah, there's a, like, 600 meters to our right is the position I was looking at.
Is everybody out?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm out.
Okay.
Yeah. I mean, I'm curious if we do, like, if somebody does shoot from over here and they start running this way, they'll run right out in that open field. As long as we get the 50 cals. I see one though.
There's probably some on the other side of that Ural.
Oh, I see two.
That fuel. Yeah, I can keep on moving. Right. Probably. Let's see. Let me look at my map.
Yeah, I guess I can just.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep on moving, and I guess we'll spread out a little bit. See, since I'm gonna be further away, I'm gonna give you guys the key to the SUV. It's in your backpack, Joel.
Yep.
Sometimes that AI just randomly run. Really annoying.
Yeah, they try and stay in formation, so. So you're right next to the dirt road, Youri? You're still laying prone there?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm just trying to think of how far away you are from me.
Yeah, from. Okay, well, let's see. I guess it'd be to your right. It is a 50 cal gunner from the Ural. Just kind of between the Ural and the fuel truck.
Okay, yeah, I don't see that. I see two 50 cal gunners, but they're both closer to the crate, I guess. I don't even see the fuel truck from here, or, well, either of the Urals.
I see them both.
I mean, are both of them wearing yellow for you?
Yeah.
Looking for another one.
Want warn me before you take shots? So I can get in some better cover.
Yeah, I just got a tree to roll behind, that's about it.
Yeah, I don't see another 50 cal gunner. I'm sure there is another one, but
that's usually how it goes. I don't know. Do we want to wait or try and get it? I mean,
yeah, I'm okay with engaging.
Okay, let me get a better location then. Give me a sec.
Oh shit! I'm ready to fire right now.
Nope. I don't know which one you're looking at.
Yeah.
I'm looking at the one that's to the southeast of, well, actually it'd be just due south of the crate.
Due south? Okay. Yeah, I think I see that one. There's a guy walking next to him.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, I see just the top of his head. That one's actually harder for me to hit.
Okay.
I see one further north. Okay. I'll go for the one to the north then.
Okay.
Alright, 3, 2, 1, fire.
You got him?
Okay, well, he's down. It's a little bit zeroing's off a little bit.
Yeah, I noticed mine was higher than I expected.
AI.
I'm moving to the left behind of Rock Youri. Since
yeah.
Actually, I don't know if I'll be able to engage from here.
I don't even have a shovel on my LMG, so.
Yeah, I mean, they should come around that big rock soon. And then they should just be in the open field for you. Alright, I'll move back. I think. Yeah.
Yeah, that's. They're shooting at that heli.
Are they? Oh. It's not.
The 50 is next to that Ural somewhere. Not the fuel truck, the Ural.
Yeah, I saw the tracers.
I'm going to reposition and try and get a shot on that 50 cal then. It shouldn't take too much to get a good shot on him.
Any aggroed on you?
Yes, yeah. So we're just getting in a car?
Nope.
I didn't hear it.
Okay. I thought, I don't know. It was right when I fired, so I was trying to decide if it was. Where did all the AI go? Like, did we kill them?
Doubt it.
No, I still saw some more. I'm not gonna have a good shot on that 50 cal gunner, though.
Yeah, I'm trying to look. I can see, like, the passenger side of the fuel Ural. And the driver's side of the other Ural. I see where they are now. But there's a tree covering the area right between.
Hey, girl? Is that on you?
Yeah, I think that was me again. I got up and moved. Yeah, I'll have to deal with this real quick.
Let me see if I'm better off up here then.
Yeah. Oh, dude, your bullet hit right in front of me when you missed the first shot.
Oh.
Like, oh shit, I'm getting shot.
I see it. Well, I see the 50 cal gunner. As soon as he turns back around, I can take a shot at. Well, I'm gonna wait until I catch my breath first.
Yeah.
He's at the back side of that Ural.
Back side of the Ural?
Yeah, right next to that tree.
Oh, okay.
Maybe I can move right and get a shot on him.
Oh, I see some NPC running now.
Oh. Stay still. Tree. He's down.
Okay, good. The AI is looking for you. You got him?
Yeah.
I saw him falling off him. There's a yellow guy running across there.
Yeah, I'm gonna have
to move. Still be on the rock.
I have to move back a little bit. I just got hit by his arm, so. Oh, they're taking shots at me now. Actually.
That's someone from behind.
No, it's right in front of us. I saw tracers. Or, well, at least that burst was. They're right by the rock is.
Yeah.
It's right between me and them.
I wonder if I could run him over with this Ural.
Shit.
You guys good? Alright, where is this guy?
In the wood line to the north. I see him running. I see him running again. Should I take some shots?
Yeah, he's moving back now. Oh,
there's zombie aggro out in the field. To the north.
Where?
Right by the dirt road.
Okay.
I just heard a shot too. I thought it was you.
He's aggro behind me. Come on, peek out, you bastard. Is that you firing?
Wasn't me.
Yeah, it's another guy.
Yeah, there's aggro.
Alright, that guy's dead.
Hold on. Just try and get a range here.
A zombie on me.
What kind of silencer is that? Cool.
M9SD?
Hmm, huh. Sounded different. Oh, we have company.
Yeah, there's a guy. He's on the Devil's Castle hill on the western edge. I'm just keeping an eye out that way, because he had some aggro, so he went further down into the woods.
Ellie? Flying pretty low. Should it take shots?
That might be the reinforcements. Yeah, it definitely is.
Should it take shots?
I don't know if we can shoot it down. It might be worth a shot.
Well, I've shot a heli down before. It was after they dropped off the reinforcements.
It's going down. No, you're aiming high, way high.
It's been a couple of times now, and now we need to reload. He's just behind a tree now. Can't shoot, he's behind a tree for me.
I can't hit any of those goddamn things.
I hit him a couple of times, but...
Oh, yeah, to the, were they shooting back?
No.
Okay, yeah, north, there was more shots from, a player.
Yeah, I see his, oh shit, I see a survivor.
Where?
Where?
By some rocks.
Northwest, east?
North, let me try. Hit. Hit. He's down. He's crawling. How many times am I gonna hit this guy?
Was he by like a stone wall or?
He's by a pine tree. I'm a bandit.
Oh, I see which rocks you're talking about, but I've good line of sight from here.
Another helicopter.
It was like way a little bit up the hill. There's like a slight opening from the other wood line.
Yeah. 066 by 049 is his position.
Oh, no, he's running back. He's alive.
Oh, no, the guy I was shooting at is definitely dead.
Okay. There's another guy in that wood line. He's moving to the east.
Looks like
he's moving kind of fast, so he might it's the 066 by 048, I think.
Okay, that's south of the.
Oh, there. I don't have eyes on that.
Well, actually, be further.
That's north, yeah, sorry.
Well, yeah, further north. But he was moving east from that position. And he seemed like he was moving kind of fast.
Think he's on a bike?
You know what? I see their vehicle further up. Looks like a 350.
Car driving.
There's still zombies over there.
Car driving on the dirt road towards the mission.
From the east, or?
Yeah, a red Volkswagen driving straight for the mission now.
Well, let him do it.
Is it the road that goes right by us?
No. It's towards the mission, okay. Behind the wood line, like 063 by 049.
I see the survivors there at their car right now. There's a guy that's bleeding there, and there's another guy as well.
Yeah, the red Volkswagen.
No, I'm talking about a silver 350Z. Let's see if I can get a good marker.
I guess I've got Youri behind me. Somebody sneaks up on me, you can just blast them.
Yeah, as long as I hear it too.
Well, you'll hear me.
Yeah, I know where the guy's car is. So I think I'm just going to move over there and try and take out this last guy, because I didn't see anybody else with him.
Guys from the Red Forked Wagon.
Yeah, but they're close to the mission, right?
Yeah, they're shooting again.
Yeah, I hear their shots.
I don't see him. I saw him before I zoomed in.
He's running to the right again. Now he's going straight forward. Running directly to the yellow guy. Now he's behind the wall again.
Oh shit, I'm right by this.
Okay, yep.
Okay. Well, I found the guy's 350. So I should be actually really close to this guy.
His arrow is way off. I fired over his head.
He's coming straight for us now. Oh, he's running behind on there.
I hear the guy's shots.
He's built us taking shots.
He's within 300 meters of me. You think you hit him?
No, I hit this AI.
Oh.
He's down.
This must be the longest IKEA mission ever. It's gonna clear soon.
Yeah, I mean, it'd be nice to get in there with something and make sure the loot stays around.
Okay, this guy's still taking shots at AI. He's within 300 meters of me. I'm looking for him.
So did you pass the body of that other guy?
Yeah.
Are you further north of that? Okay. I mean, there's a big...
Well, I'm further west. Well, northwest. Yeah.
Yeah. Around the clearing. I might come up near you, Youri, and see if I can look through that tree line.
Yeah, I'm looking at...
It's
too foggy. You can see the guy you killed, though. Yeah. But it's too foggy further in.
Oh, no, this is his car. Okay, there's two 350Zs. I was mistaken.
I'm trying to decide if I want to go... I mean, I do kind of want to go down to, like, where that guy was running in the forest there.
Oh. I see the guy.
Problem is, I have a perfect shot on the crate. I'm just gonna go back where I was. It's safe for now. So you see the guy, you say?
Yeah, I'm. There's just some trees in between me and him, so I'm kind of running behind him right now. He's down.
Okay. Didn't even hear the shots. You put him down silently. Take out your silent pistol for it, though.
He should be right next to the body of the guy that you killed before.
Is he?
Let me see that.
I think. I don't know exactly where you killed the other guy.
No, I definitely got this right there.
Like I said, 066 by 049. There's that part where the field cuts into
DayZ?
The forest. Right at the corner.
What was his name?
DayZ.
Alright, Youri. I am... thinking.
Should I run up to it?
Well, I don't know if you want to run up.
I don't mind. I can at least make sure that this stuff still stays there.
Yeah. Basically, I was going to run through those trees where those AI were running up on us. Mm-hmm. And because you should have cover there and be able to get to the mission.
Yeah, here's the dead guy that you killed.
See if you're at that body.
Scribble clash?
Yeah, you're at this body. Well, there's still the Red Volt woman. Somewhere.
Ah, oh, man. Do you not have a key? Really?
You don't have a... The VON disabled, Joel?
What?
You don't have VON enabled?
No, I don't. It's enabled, yeah.
Okay. Close to the mission now. Don't see any zombies in the field where you are, Taylor. There could be some more people there, so keep an eye out. As soon as they start taking shots at me, you will know where they are.
I'm 516 meters to the east of the mission.
Yo, you know why this AI didn't come up?
Why?
Because it's like another 100 meters from the rocks to the crate.
Oh.
Yeah,
I didn't even see that.
Okay, you're moving, you're basically getting into town now by a stone wall.
Yeah. Running up to it now, crossing the route. Don't see any AI alive right now.
Yeah, the only ones I saw were
dude, there's three vehicles here.
Yeah.
It spawns three vehicles.
Usually the Urals are both disabled and it's usually UAZ. Like a Land Rover or UAZ, yeah, can move, but it's not in the greatest condition.
So what happened to the Red Core, Ian?
It drove along the dirt road.
Okay.
That's right, in there. So locked garage doorway. Oh, dude, this thing is filled. 20 yeah. Sentinel blocks, two comma locks.
I'm running up to it as well. I'm gonna get a little bit closer. Locks.
I don't have a backpack.
Grab one off the NPC.
He'd have to drop his gun, wouldn't he? Well, he could put his gun in it and switch whatever they
have, I guess. I'm only 350 meters away.
Alright, I'm moving back.
I'm taking shots.
Oh, where
east.
From?
East of the church, about 300 meters. I'm running to the church right now to try and get some cover. That's my closest cover.
Okay.
Shit.
I picked up in the Mark 17.
Okay. Where you are, I mean, it's going to be about
the church.
Okay. I'm running to the church. Oh, man, that's getting close. You can hear the shots then, right?
Yeah.
I don't hear anything from here, but...
Well, then
I see him, that's another story.
Yeah.
Alright, I see zombies in the field, up, I think, where you came from.
I'm at the church now. In the courtyard.
I see a guy running up. Oh, that's AI. Dude, I think AI was shooting at you.
Yeah?
There's AI running in the field exactly for where you were coming from.
What are the coordinates?
40 on compass. Running north of it, along the wood line. Okay, well, running back to the mission. Let me see if this UAZ is drivable. Someone's not going anywhere.
Yeah, I'm just gonna come over to where you are.
Yeah, there's 20 sentinel blocks, dude.
Yeah, I'm gonna just grab a backpack real quick, load it up. Hop in the,
Oh, taking shots?
Where from?
From the
northwest?
From the hill to the west, yeah.
The hill to the west? Or just to the northwest? There's people.
AI or people?
I don't know,
I broke my legs.
Oh, I see him. He's by a hay bale right now. He's buying a hay bale. Try and get out of there. I got you covered. Are you still taking shots? Oh shit, there's more than one.
They're taking shots at the,
I'm trying to find out where this other guy is.
I need to bandage, I need to use morphine.
So they're on the west hill, behind the hay bales.
So that was really close to my face.
And they're still taking shots at the fuel truck. I think they're trying to.
Shit, I think that was an AI that just shot me. To the east.
You dead?
Northeast. No.
Alright, I went back to the SUV. I'm moving west. I'm gonna see if I can get an angle on these guys from the south. The heli coming in.
They're trying to blow up the fuel truck. Little bird coming in. Oh, I see him.
Parachuting. Somebody
I see the guy that's jumping out. Can you take care of that guy, Joel?
There's two. I can't get any of them. Three jumped out.
Well, they just...
afraid to shoot that little bird. Little bird. Who's the survivor guy?
Not...
it's none of us. No.
He's dead.
You still have eyes on these guys that are to the west?
No. Oh, they're getting really close now, though.
I'm trying to look for them. I mean, I don't see them in these bushes.
I see one. Let me try and range this. Alright, let's see if I can get this guy.
Watch out for the little bird guy, though.
God damn.
Oh, from behind. I'm dead.
Shit.
What the hell? Hit that guy one time and never again.
Kill the guy. Kill the guy that killed you.
Yeah.
I'm dead.
There's a yellow AI which has the combo locks. I put it on his body, so...
the fucking lean thing didn't work. I leaned out instead of throwing the... whatever.
Where was he?
Alright.
You have an idea of where these guys were?
Yeah, I can tell you in a second once I get back in. But basically west, northwest of the town, Grishino.
I swear I've been looking. Well, I see zombies over there.
Or southwest as well. That's where I was.
Oh, I see a guy. It's about 500 meters. See if he takes a pause. Oop. Taking shots from somewhere else. Oh, freaking AI, dude. Man, I duck, I think.
Okay, basically, 056 by 052, that's where I died, there's a guy there. 055 by 046 is where the guys that were shooting at you are.
I killed another guy that was in soldier clothing.
Large gun bag?
Yeah.
I think that's the guy I shot at.
This freaking AI keeps on shooting at me, and I never can get a good shot on him.
Zeros. At least four more guys.
Oh shit, I'm bleeding.
They took like 5 million shots at that fuel truck, dude. And never hit a single one until the guy from the back came.
Said we drove right by a guy. We moved up. We drove right by a guy when we moved up.
What do you mean?
That's what they said in a side. Oh wait, never mind. I guess that's different people. It said I left your body alone. Your vehicle moving up. That's an SUV moving off. Did they get the gear? There's a freaking guy right there. Is that a zombie? I don't know, there's a guy. Headshot. He's dead. He's shooting at somebody else, though. God damn, dude. There's so many people here.
Yeah. First 20 minutes, there's nobody. So suddenly the whole server arrives.
Yeah, we should've just... I don't know.
Cleared it.
Yeah, we were... I mean, you guys were up there. I had the SUV. I should've just gone up and picked you guys up and took off.
Yeah, I have no idea where all these other people are. I mean... Okay, so you dropped off all the loot on an AI?
No, just Cinderblock garage door and two Cinderblocks. There's a next to the crate. There's a yellow sweater AI with no gun, with no backpack or weapon.
I'll catch you guys tomorrow.
Yes, yeah.
User disconnected from your channel. I'm gonna see what I can do here about getting this stuff. I mean,
fuck.
So, West, ditch effort. I haven't heard any more gunfire in a long time, so. The guy that I killed last, though, he was aiming at somebody. Of course, maybe he just thought he saw someone.
Yeah.
I don't know if this mural's even gonna work.
It doesn't. I tried.
What about the Land Rover? Oh, nah, fuck, it needs a tire.
And they shot the fuel truck to shit.
Still has everything.
Huh?
It still has everything in here.
What?
The crate.
Yeah, I only took out the Cinderblock door and the...
I'm seeing if I can get the stuff
lock,
then.
Yeah. But make sure you get those two combo locks. Those are on the... Yeah, well, yellow AI with no gun or backpack.
I'll try.
Well, might actually have a gun bag. He might have a regular gun bag. I'm not sure if I picked that up or not.
So before I get here. What was wrong with the Ural?
I never checked the Ural.
I don't see a yellow.
It's one with no gun.
Oh,
it's probably on the dead survivor guy with my MG4.
No, he doesn't even have a backpack. Fuck it. I'm gonna see if this Ural will move. Barely. You got 20 cinder blocks. And a bunch of sandbags.
Didn't get the two combo loads for the AI?
I just couldn't stick around that long. I'm gonna just go back to this. Oh, I don't have to keep the SUV anymore. Still logged off. Oh. Well, no, it should be on his body. So. Well, I'm driving the girl. Just gave away my position. He said Euro was supplies headed through story.
Wow. Who did?
Raycon. D-R-A.
Oh, wow.
Now he's... Okay, well, he said I'm heading east and not heading south now, so... Thank you.